every Sunday now. Over 20. So we are growing and changes are happening with this church. I see it. I see it in these kids, and it's awesome. It makes me realize that I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing because the kids are coming in. And I remember they used to come into kids' church. What game are we playing? What game are we doing? Later. We'll talk about the game later. Now they come in, and if we don't have time for a game, I've had kids say, it's okay, Miss Amanda, you taught us about God, and that's what matters. And that's what's important. That's what gets me, because it's more than just the games to these kids. It's about learning about God. And what they're about to show you, it's just, it's simple. The drama is simple, but it's so touching and it's so powerful because it's these kids and they understand what they're doing. And so with that being said, I want to present this year's Easter drama titled This Blood.
Soldier whip clenched in his fist, laced with chips of bone, they beat him hard from his shoulders to his feet, and it sliced right through his olive skin just like razors through a sheep. Countless times the blood splattered as each inhuman lash was given. Several times his knees gave way as his flesh just hung like ribbons. Then surprisingly he turned his head, though the words he used were few. The soldier's face turned pale when he said, "This blood is for you." Uncaringly, they tossed a garment across his weakened form, and his blood pressure fell deathly low as the crowds began to swarm. They forced him to carry his cross uphill, as his face they punched and smacked, while the splinters from the crisscross beam dug deep into his back. Through lack of sleep and dehydration, his tongue began to swell, and weakened by his loss of blood, this prophet teacher fell. When he did, some blood splattered on a man named Simon Shield. And as he bent to wipe it off, the prophet looked and said, "Simon, this blood is for you.
This blood can save the soul, heal the sick, mend the heart. This blood can give you access to the very throne of God. And it still can go the distance through the pain to where you This blood is for you, the blood of the Lamb."
Then they pounded spikes through the bones in his wrists, bursting arteries and veins. And as they dropped the cross in the hole they dug, his body convulsed with pain, through agony and torment that never a soul shall find. He tilts his face towards heaven with full control of his mind, with more love than any human heard. Before that time or since, he made a statement that to this day makes the strongest skeptic wince. He cried, "Father God, forgive them, for they know not what they do." And as he gave his life for those lost in sin, he was saying, "This blood is for you."
I'm not the same, but she's breaking up.